Hallo julle, dis Tinus hier van Netwerk 24. Ek is hier saam met my kollegas.
Ek is Amy en ons is hier vandaan by die Whiskey Live Fees.
En ek is Annelie en ons gaan baie lekker, wel hopelijk baie lekker whisky in gin.
The double barrel finish in bourbon and sherry barrels, so you're going to get a bit of that sweetness, you're going to get a bit of that vanilla, caramel and a lot of the fruity notes as well. Very herbaceous as well. Tip?
Not a whisky drink.
Not a fan.
This is amazing, by the way.
So ek het nog 'n whisky en glad nie daarvan vir gehou nie.
En nou is dit tyd om 'n bietjie gentle.
So how do you pronounce the gin?
Opia, like O and then P-O-P-E-R.
Prunis is opia.
I've never heard of what I've never actually had gin properly.
Are you serious?
Yes. No, you lie.
My colleague said I have to try, so
no, you
right.
Have to. What a graft gin, you have to try. So what you're going to taste are a small first on the juniper berries, followed by very citrusy, similar to nachos. Some people smell promising.
I had finally come for the whiskey, but the gin was a new ervaring. En moenie die plaaslike gin onderskat nie, dit is om van huis toe te skryf. Maar het ek julle oortuig om whisky te drink?
Yes, Ines, ja. Dit is nog steeds slecht.